Hi guys. Welcome back to Here in Glory.
Oh my gosh! That's not even the name of my thing.
Hi, it's the vlog. So I got a new camera, guys, a D7X. I just want to say thank you for those special people who have made this possible to see my face more closer and in HD and everything. And also I've got Final Cut Pro now, so thank you, Ezekiel. Thank you guys. And we're going to Brighton Beach today, me and Peace. Let me show you Peace.
You need to work on your hangles when you're
older. Oh, you're gonna say hangles, go away. Know how to speak English before you come for me, fam. We actually packed a picnic bag and everything. So yeah, it should be fun. We've got cute outfits on as well. Matching, we're actually matching. And it wasn't my idea, it was his idea. Birds flying high.
Sun in the sky, you know how I feel.
So we've been at like the car park for an hour now, roughly. Actually, nearly an hour.
What, this one?
Yeah, well, looking for car parks for nearly an hour. So that's one thing you guys should know about Brighton then, that the car parks are a bit dodgy. One and two, you've got a long queue, you gotta wait for a long time, you gotta wait for what you want. How do you feel about Brighton so far?
Sorry.
I swear guys, he has personality. I swear he has personality. Of course he has personality, because obviously, like, can you imagine me with somebody who has no personality? Like, it just wouldn't work out.
So guys, that's a little cute basket I was talking about. Show it to them please, please.
It was like literally £12 off eBay or something like that.
Is this the exit?
That's where we choose. Just shout Brighton with me.
Okay.
One, two, three. Brighton! We're in Brighton! Birds flying high. Breeze drifting on by, you know how I feel. Once again, I can't vlog loads because I just want to enjoy the moment. I'm always saying this, that I just want to enjoy the moment. I won't lie though, these birds don't know their place in the evolutionary system. But yeah, we'll just get some ice cream, even though I'm lactose intolerant.
Thank you.
Yummy. You take pictures.
Came for a picnic, fam.
Yeah, but we still need to take pictures, so we're going to take pictures. Look at the scenery. To be fair, does it sound like it's worth it?
It would be nice.
With a group of other people that you don't know.
So selfish, fam.
No!
There's nothing wrong with,
with a group of people you don't really know.
They're not talking to you, they're not doing anything. You're just all looking out of the bubble. So selfish, fam. Sometimes hang out with people. You're on earth, mate. I really do want you to admit it because it's true, but you're actually a fangirl.
Fangirl over what? Over who?
So we'll play it from the start, at the moment you got to this place, and how you were screaming.
Brighton! We're in Brighton! Brighton B! Brighton! Brighton B! Brighton!
Believe I'm in Brighton? And all of that.
I do not sound like that.
And it's like, okay, Neo said your birthday in the song. Okay, so.
Gonna change my answering machine. It's marked July 15. Like, come on, let's be honest. Let's be honest. He could have chosen any other date. He chose July 15.
All you have to do is wink at this girl as she's gas.
Why are you gonna beat me up? Why are you gonna beat me up? No, it's because he winks at me. Like, if it was any other man, I'd be like, ew, what are you doing?